Hi, I'm Jason Tebeau, founder of Da Vinci Medical, and welcome to our series of frequently asked questions about red light therapy. In this video, the question is, what sets the TheraLight brand apart from all other brands? So let's first look at the most important aspect. Who makes the TheraLight? So TheraLight is actually manufactured by a company called Aspen Lasers, and they make class 4 lasers. These are very powerful pain management lasers. And in fact, here's a picture of one that your chiropractor may have used on you, or your physical therapist, or a pain management specialist. And you have seen dramatic reduction in pain, accelerated wound healing. But these are typically doctors that use these devices. You have to be a licensed professional to use a class 4 laser, as well as class 3B in most states. Now, that science and technology has evolved and now is available in a full body light bed that anyone can use. No license is necessary, and it's for the entire body, and no goggles are necessary. So when you're looking at a light bed, you want to see what their background is. Were they a teddy bear manufacturer, suddenly now they're making red light therapy beds? Or were they a class 4 laser manufacturer who has FDA clearances on their lasers, years and years of research and data and outcome to support why they're using the diodes they do, the frequency that they do, and the irradiance? This is really important. So here's what sets us apart, in addition to the fact that it's made by a world-class class 4 manufacturer. TheraLight generates 100 milliwatts of irradiance by square centimeter. That's one of the most powerful doses in the industry, not too powerful. It has 45,000 LEDs across 4 wavelengths. So we do red, which would be 635, that's the visible, and then 3 blends of near infrared. The most important of those diodes is 810 nanometer, one of the deepest penetrating. Makes it a very expensive diode. That's the most expensive diode of the diodes in our light bed, and that is why the price is at a premium. Look at some of the other beds and panels out there. If they're mainly red and they're missing an 810 diode, that's how they get away with a less expensive product. Not only can we produce one of the highest irradiance, which is the exposure of light to your skin, but we can control the frequency and the irradiance of each of the 4 wavelengths. In fact, it's done on a console just like this. This is a wireless touchscreen that can control up to 4 pods in a clinic, or the 1 pod in your home. And as you see here, we have 4 different wavelengths and 2 different settings on each of the 4 for frequency and irradiance. This is something that is unavailable on almost all other light bed and no panels. In addition to that, TheraLight delivers the bed, installs it, sets it up, you're trained on site, and then you're given clinical training by a clinician afterwards. So whether you're using it in your home or in a business, you're getting optimal training. You're learning the principles of light. You're learning exactly how and why to use the light bed the way you do based on your condition or your symptoms. So intrinsically, the price tag of this bed is based on the value and the many options that you have with this bed that you have with no other light bed on the market. So I hope that answers the question, and I hope you watch the next video.